Okay, I'm still on the west side of the graveyard. I'm pointing south. This is the southwest corner of the location. There's a couple small trees here. Again, kind of scraggly and deadish. And in the foreground is a stump. And the stump has some flowers on it, which appear to be growing fine. This is the southwest corner. Landmarks are these short trees. One's about 8 foot, one's taller. And a stump. Also on the west side of the graveyard, we have this tree here that has a knot in it.